should be having fun, living in paradise. Hanging out in the sun, living in paradise. And no matter what we do, I always want to share it with you. Living in paradise, living in paradise, living in paradise.
Now, Big Island is such a special place. We got beautiful weather, we got beautiful scenery, but most of all, we got beautiful people. Like all my friends here, and this is Andretti's kindergarten class at Hilo Union School. We're going to begin this program with a beautiful song just for you. Okay, my friend, let's take it away.
Dancing through the snow.
Well, I didn't see that coming.
It is December and it is getting chilly, so everyone, what time is it? Uncle Derek, take out your Hawaiian Tail cell phone because it is selfie time!
Hey, guess what, man? I'm at the greatest high school of all. Go high school, right?
Yes!
Home of the Frozen! What do you want to tell everyone out there?
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year!
Okay, big shaka, everybody! Come on, give everybody a shaka. Awesome! Hey, guess what? I got my friend Brandon here, and he want to say something real special to his grandma and grandpa. Tell grandma and grandpa Merry Christmas. Okay, give them big shaka, That's the one! So good, you! Hey, right, guess what? Look at my friend Almayer! Hey, come on, big shaka!
Due to the pandemic, I'm rerunning segments from 2017 to 2019. First of all, I am so grateful and happy to have friends like you. You bring joy and happiness to your grandparents, parents, relatives, and friends. Joy and happiness is what the holiday season is all about. You make those loved ones happy by being good students, respecting your elders, and doing those amazing things that bring smiles and happiness to their lives. Yes, you are the greatest gift any parents or grandparents or relatives or uncle or friends can ask for. Thank you for being so awesome. So this holiday season, I want every one of you to keep healthy and more so be safe. Happy holidays to all.
Under the warm Hawaiian sunshine, through the tropic island rain, come the gifts of Aloha, like a loving sweet refrain. From the heart of the island and the people of this land, bringing the goodness of Hawaii home. Mountain apple, fruit of the land. Mountain apple, fruit of the land. On the warm smiling faces, generations filled with love.
That was the Amazoneer of December 2017, and we head on to the year 2018.
From the heart of the island and the people of this land, bringing the goodness of Hawaii home. Mountain apple, fruit of the land. Mountain apple, fruit of the land. You are the spice of life, make everything taste so wonderful. You and the rest
of the brightest students of England. Why don't we tell even of the Merry Christmas, Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas, guys. Happy New Year.
Oh yeah, Big Shaka. Yeah. I got my friend Aiden and Jada. What do you want to tell all your friends out there?
Merry Christmas.
And Happy New Year, Big Chaka. Come on, Big Chaka. That's the one. My neighbor Zhang, what do you want to tell Uncle?
Chuka-chuka.
Okay, give the big chuka-chuka. Come on. Yes, the one. Hey, here's my coolest friend over here. What do you want to tell everyone out there?
Christmas, Happy New Year.
Okay, give the big chaka to Big Chaka. Hey, you get cool glasses, eh? Cool. Todd, man, long time I want to see my good friend over here. What'd you like to tell all your friends?
Have a happy holiday.
Okay, big shaka to all them. Awesome. Hey, guess what, man? I get my great friend. Look at his great hat over there. Doing good, yeah? Okay, why don't we give the shaka to everyone out there? Come on, shaka. Yes, my wife. I get two of my friends there. What do you want to tell everyone out there?
Happy holidays.
Okay, big shaka, give the big shaka, yeah. Look at my two friends over here, these guys are shaka kind guys, eh? Hey, what are you gonna tell everybody out there? Come on.
Aloha.
Happy holidays.
Big shaka to everybody.
That was the unbelievable year of December 2018, and we head on to the incredible year of 2019.
Spice of life. You are the spice of life. You make everything taste so wonderful. You're the recipe for my love. You are the spice of life. You make everything taste so wonderful. You're the recipe.
When you see Uncle Derek, say, Uncle Derek, it's Hawaiian Telecom selfie time. Tell your friends and family to watch it on YouTube by logging on to KTA website and clicking it on to Living in Paradise.
Hey, guess what? I get my friend here, the best girl in the world. What do you tell everyone out there? Okay, give him the big shaka. Yes, and I get my friend here. This year, what a month. Hey, what do you want to tell all your friends out there?
Happy holidays.
Okay, big shaka. Yes, awesome. I got my friend here, man. Hey, she's having a nice time. She's going to eat right now. So, hey, What do you want to tell all your friends?
Happy holidays.
Okay, give them the big shaka. Yes, the one.
My friend over here, man. She's just chopping this cake here. What do you tell all your friends out there?
Happy holidays.
Okay, big shaka, big shaka, big shaka. Yes.
Awesome. Man, I get my friend here. He's a big boy. Here. Give everyone a shaka. Yes, the one. Shaka, shaka, shaka. Yes, the one. Awesome. Friends here, cake here. What do you want to tell everyone out there?
Happy holidays!
Okay, big shaka, big shaka, big shaka! Yes, come on! Yes, I get the greatest family here, alright? Yeah, yes, that's a girl, eh? What do you want to tell everyone up here?
Happy holidays!
Okay, big shaka, big shaka, big shaka!
Happy holidays!
Hey, man, there's the cutest people in town, right? Yeah? Huh? What do you want to tell everyone out there?
Happy holidays!
Okay.
Happy holidays!
Big shaka, big shaka! I want to see one shaka. Come on, come on!
The nicest family, man. People are not real, right?
Ka'u
family over here. And what do you tell everyone out there?
Happy holidays.
And what do you want to tell your daughter?
To Zaire, Kaiyama, Marines, happy holidays. Mele Kalikimaka from Hawaii.
Big shaka to her. Yes, sir.
Hey, guess what? I got my friend here. Okay, act like a kitty. Come on. Okay, awesome.
I got my friend here. What do you want to tell everyone out there?
Holidays.
Big shaka, big shaka, big shaka. Give him a big shaka. That's the one. Man, I get all the big strong guys from Shibui Jiu-Jitsu Club. What are you going to tell everyone out there? Big shaka. Come on. Yes, sir. Awesome.
And I see my long lost friend here. She's off to college. Yeah. Hope she graduates soon. What do you want to tell all your friends out there?
Happy holidays.
Oh, yeah. LTV student honor me to shaka. Yeah, okay. And look, my long lost friends over here. There's something that's kicked in. What are you tell everyone out there?
Happy holidays.
Big shaka, big shaka, big shaka. Yes. I'm give them two of my friends over here. What do you guys like tell everyone out there?
Happy holidays.
Big shaka, big shaka, big shaka, big shaka. Yes, I won. Yes, sir. I get my best friend over here. She's a KT. What do you want to tell everyone out there?
Happy holidays.
Okay, big shaka to everybody. Big shaka. Yes, I won. What do you want to tell everyone out there?
I want to wish everyone a nice happy holidays.
Okay, give everybody a nice shaka. Yes, awesome. Hey, check my friends at KTA. What do you want to tell everyone out there?
Happy holidays.
Okay, big shaka, big shaka, big shaka. Yes, Hey, guess what? We got the smartest student in UH Hilo. What do you guys think?
Everybody smart.
Okay, what do you want to tell everyone out there?
Hello, I'm Marco.
Okay, big shaka, big shaka.
Shaka,
shaka. We got Abby over here. I think she's a smart girl over here. So, Abby, what do you want to tell everyone out there?
Happy holidays.
Okay, I want to see if you know how to make the shaka. Big shaka. Yes, the one. Hey, guess what? I got my friends here. Three generations out there. What do you want to tell everyone out there?
Happy holidays.
Okay, big shaka.
Remember, wash your hands, wear your mask, social distancing, and avoid crowds. And have a safe and happy holiday season. Aloha.
Man, man, it's an exciting day. Here we are at Hilo Union School. We're in the class of the best teacher, Mrs. Andretti, kindergarten class. Awesome students for another adventure of Graph Rocks. And we got the most amazing person over here, the magical Auntie Jayla from Ben Franklin Craft. Auntie Jayla, what are we going to do today?
Well, boys and girls, since it's the month of December, we're going to make a little Christmas holiday treat, and we will be making little reindeer boxes.
Wow! I'm so excited, Auntie Jayla!
So if everybody's ready, we can just go ahead and get started.
Let's go do it! Awesome! Woo! Thank you.
guess what, man? Hey, Principal Tomono over here, man. He's got an awesome principal. He's over there helping the students and everything else. But today is a special day because it is his birthday. Man, you know, young principal, really with it, dressed so nice. Oh, man, nice little shirt and everything else. But thank you very much for helping all the students and, you know, for being involved and making a difference for everybody's life. So, you know, Hilo Union School is an amazing place. Every time I pass here, everybody passes here, and you know, the campus looks really nice. The custodians, like, they keep the grounds really clean.
Yes,
what? And you have an amazing staff here too, right? Yeah. Yeah. So you know, I'm very impressed. Your staff, your cafeteria, all your teachers, and everybody. And this one together. But you know what? Principal, it's because of leadership.
No.
Yeah. Great leadership. Hey, anything you want to say out there?
No. Thank you very much, Uncle Derek, and we're just grateful for all the people that we have here working at Hilo Union and all of our awesome students.
Wow, awesome. Thank you very much, Principal Tomono.
Thank you
awesome.
Very much, Uncle Derek.
Merry Christmas, Mom and Daddy. Love you. Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad. Merry Christmas, Mom. Love you, Mom. Merry Christmas, Dad. I love you, Dad. Merry Christmas, Mommy, Dad. I love you. Again. I love you, Dad. Hi, Sage. Merry Christmas. Hi, Sage.
I'm jumping.
Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad.
What's up, Forrest?
Hey, Forrest is your brother. What do you want to tell your brother? Merry Christmas? Okay.
Merry Christmas,
Forrest. All right. Make the big chocolate. Can you do this? Can you wait? Yeah.
Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad.
Wow, man, it's exciting. We're here at Hilo Union School, Mrs. Andrade's class, unbelievable kindergarten class. All right, Superintendent, first of all, what I want to say is thank you so very much for all what you're doing. I mean, this is really tough times. The principals, the teachers, the staff, and everybody else, I mean, so difficult. So I just want to say thank you to all the educators and thank you to you. I mean, I know it's a really tough time. So, you know, it's coming to Christmas vacation. So maybe any kind of advice for parents and students?
Well, I hope everybody's taking advantage of our vaccination clinics. You know, KT is partnering with a lot of our schools and holding clinics. So I think that's kind of a great gift to give to our families, to our children, to our ohana, our kupuna. So I hope that's what they consider, is that, you know, it's something as simple as that, is protecting each other is what we can give one another.
Wow, that's so awesome. You know, remember, hey, we should all get vaccinated, right?
Absolutely. My grandchildren got vaccinated.
Oh, is that right?
And they attend one of our schools in our complex area. They're 5 and 11. And it was super easy, and they were excited to do it because the same things. They want to protect everybody. They want to protect their friends at school. They want to be able to come to school every day and not quarantine and miss out. So we got to all do our part.
So, you know, I just want to say thank you very much to you, to all the principal, all the staff, and, you know, all of the educators here on the island. And, you know, we're truly, truly grateful. I mean, it was tough. Everybody had to just go out of their way, do different things and adjust and change. But you know what? We got through the year.
Absolutely. All credit to our educators, right? Our administrators, our teachers. We just love having kids in school. It's probably the highlight of my day every time when I can come into school and see students, just to see the joy that they bring every day with their peers, with their teachers, and all the learning that can occur when we are face to face with each other.
And we want to also thank the parents out there for your support and for guiding the children before they come to school. And wash your hands, social distancing,
absolutely.
All this, right?
Absolutely. Our parents have been a huge, huge partner in all of this, you know, taking care of all of that mitigation at home, practicing it, and keeping us safe by keeping their keiki home or letting the school know. Our parents have been awesome in doing that.
Oh, thank you very much. And again, thanks for everybody. And hey, why don't we tell everybody Merry Christmas, Happy
Merry
New Year.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year.
Okay, you know how to mix up.
I do.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
From all of us here, at Hilo Union Elementary School, Miss Andrade's kindergarten class, we want to wish you all Merry Christmas!
Hey folks, look at the superintendent wiping the table. I am totally impressed. You know, but you know, this is what she does. Every time we go and do stuff at the school, I mean, she cleans up. Unreal. I'm really impressed, man. She always cleans up. I wonder if she does that at home.
Don't ask me.
Hey, I know he doesn't do it at home, but that's okay. But, you know, at school he does it, okay? Big secret right there. I challenge you.
Hey, Mayor.
Hey, Jess, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, I'm trying to figure out how to use this thing.
Oh, let me help you out here. This is for the Mayor's Challenge, correct?
Absolutely.
All right, let me help you out. For the Mayor's Challenge, you do not actually use the kiosk. You're gonna use your phone and download the PBSC app for the High Bike Bike Share. And that's where you'll put in all your information. Easy. All right, we're all done. Let's go for a ride.
Awesome. Just get the bike, huh?
Yep.
Okay.
Woohoo. So what do you think, Mayor?
This is so much fun. You know, I'm gonna challenge all of our departments to get out there, get their bikes, takes a couple of minutes, go for your lunch, take a break, get some exercise, be healthy, ride the bike.
High Bike isn't just for fun. You can also use it as a climate-friendly and health-friendly transportation. Jump on the bike to go to the post office, shopping, lunch, and other errands. Additionally, all monthly Helion users can ride High Bike Bike Share for free. Help us reach our climate goals by taking advantage of our Helion and High Bike mobility options. So go out there and have fun.
I'm Jess from PATH.
And I'm Mayor Mitch Roth.
And
we challenge you to get out there, go for a ride, get active, have some fun.
Of seeing a child open the boxes for the first time is just, it's incredible.
There's squeals and screams, and they are so excited to see what's inside their box.
Oh my goodness!
Every shoebox gift represents the love of God to them.
We are so excited. Many of the children receive the shoebox for the first time in their life.
We're here with Operation Christmas Child. The kids are so excited. We had the opportunity to hand out some of the boxes. With so much joy, so much happiness, and it gives us an opportunity to present the gospel. We pray that these boxes will be used to bring a lot of happiness and joy, but more importantly, the gospel to each heart, to all these little children around the world.
What a great gift. I get a present, I get to know who Jesus is, but not only that, I get to be discipled in his ways.
Hundreds of thousands of volunteers work with Operation Christmas Child every year, preparing these boxes, praying for the boxes, that God will use them in a mighty way for his glory.
This little shoebox has the opportunity to change the world. Not only are they going to get a shoebox, they're going to get the love and the message of Jesus Christ.
Some go by helicopter, some go by ship, some go by camel, donkeys, canoes. We go at great lengths to take these boxes to children in the most remote parts of the world, and it's an incredible journey.
After these children open the box, they have the opportunity to go through the greatest journey, the 12-lesson discipleship program, where they get to learn more about Jesus Christ.
Right now, I'm right outside of Mazatlan, Mexico, about a six-hour drive up in the mountains. This is an indigenous people group, people that never heard the gospel before. The kids and the families that accepted Christ, almost 100 altogether, have now started a church.
Hemos visto una diferencia preciosa, grande, ¿verdad?, en el pueblo. Y ese pueblo va a ser el medio para llevar el Evangelio a otro lugar. Que estas bendiciones que son de las cajitas sigan llegando hacia arriba y a la montaña.
This shoebox gives us an opportunity to continue to shine the bright light of the gospel in the darkest and remote places around the world.
We're seeing families come to know Jesus. Churches are sprouting up in these communities. These children are rising up to be disciples in their own country.
The gift box and the gospel of Jesus Christ bring hope to our children to bring the smiles back on their faces.
No greater need and no greater time than right now for us to go out and serve boldly. This is what these shoeboxes are all about, to go out and bring of hope of Jesus Christ around the world.
I'm just so amazed at what God does each and every year. This is an opportunity to impact the lives of millions of children, just like you've seen. But we need more boxes for next year. Every box is an opportunity for us to share the gospel of Jesus Christ. So thank you, and God bless each and every one.
Motorcycle clubs gathered at a Phuc Chinen Civic Auditorium for a short ceremony before riding to the Yukio Okutsu State Veterans Home in honor of Veterans Day.
Aloha!
Aloha!
First off, I just want to really mahalo all of our veterans out there. You know, I say this a lot of times when I talk about the veterans, but I really do mean this. If we think about our freedoms that we have, we owe it to our veterans, because they paid the price for us with a blank check, pretty much with everything up to including their lives. And we know we lost a lot of people who did that, but you know, the veterans really do deserve our gratitude. And speaking about gratitude, you know, a lot of veterans don't get a lot of respect, and a lot of motorcycle clubs don't get a lot of respect. But I just want to mahalo you guys, because, you know, you guys are showing that these motorcycle clubs, you guys have a lot of heart, you have a lot of service, you're out there, you know, doing the right thing, very generous, not only of, you know, with your wallet, but of your time. Be safe out there, have fun, and aloha.
After motorcyclists drove by residents in front of the home, Chaplain John Hidichin, with the Aloha Hoahanau Motorcycle Club, led the group and prayed over veterans and thanked them for their service.
Lord, we pray for your grace, your love, your joy, your peace to be everlasting in our lives, Father God. Father God, we know through you all things are possible, Lord. So we just pray that you continue to allow us to be blessed with brothers and sisters in the MC world, Lord.
Wow, you know what? I'm at the heart of the county. You know, Hawaii County Technology and Information Department is right here. You know, they control like all of this information and the whole network system for the county. And I have Scott Uehara over here. He's the director. Beautiful way. You see how he dressed. Unbelievable, Scott, right? So, Scott, tell me a little bit about your department.
Well, we handle the computer systems, the network, and the servers for the entire county.
Wow. You know, it's so you even like all these civil defense warnings and you know, the police department, the fire, and I mean, it's all hooked up to you guys.
Yeah, we assist them. Yeah.
Oh, man. This guy, yeah, you guys are important. And you know, actually, I'm actually coming here to say thank you very much, because I don't know what we'll do without you folks. You know, paper and pencil, telephone, you know, wow. But you know, now everything's happening so fast. So, you know, I really appreciate what you guys are doing here. So, how big is your department?
We have about 16 people in our department.
Wow, only 16 of you are controlling this whole thing.
Yes.
I guess that's what you call technology. Wow, amazing. And you know, I see over there Matt. Matt is my man, because you know what? I like Matt because his last name is Iakia. So Matt, are you related to my man over there, Curtis Iakia?
Yes, distant nephew.
Wow, you're related to Curtis Iakia. So Matt, tell me, what do you do here at this center?
I'm the user support program manager, and what we do is we provide support to our end users, and we help maintain the endpoints, which would be the computers and laptops.
Wow, you know, you're the perfect person for the job, because you're kind of like quiet, you're kind of like mellow, you kind of like, you don't get all upset. I would want someone like you to help me. Awesome.
Yeah, you have to be. Thank you.
So, you know, I want to say thank you so very much. And, you know, a lot of people not aware of how important technology here is in the county. And, you know, it has grown and has expanded. And, you know, you guys are doing so many things now with technology, right?
Yes, we are. We're trying to expand it all the time. Like the latest one is the Epic system for our permitting and plans. That's a brand new one for the county. And we're actively supporting it and trying to make it better every day.
Wow, so there's always improvement, right? It never ends, right? Wow, so you gotta constantly learn too, right? You gotta teach everyone, right?
Yes, yes. It's always a learning experience for all of us.
And I got one question. So who installs all the stuff all over the place?
That'll be Matt's team over at the help desk.
Oh, you guys do have a place to install all the equipment and everything else. And who looks at what's new and how our county could improve our technology? You?
No, all of us actually. We're all trying to make the county a better place. So I think every analyst here in our department, they all strive to do that.
Another part that's important is the systems and networking team. Without them, we would not be able to connect to our user computers, to our sites. So they play a huge part in keeping us connected and keeping us online for our business operations.
Hey, guess what, man? It's the first sign I saw walking in, man. It's amazing. You guys have a mission and motto and everything else. Too good. Wow.
No, thank you. That's what we strive to do for the county.
And you know what? They're committed because they got them on paper here, around here, where everybody can see. Awesome.
KTA Pharmacy vaccinated more than 800 keiki in the month of November. On Wednesday, November 10, the gym at St. Joseph High School was full of activity as nearly 300 children came to get their vaccine shots. With balloons and other goodies, keiki ages 5 to 11 watched movies during the wait time after receiving the Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine, which in October was approved by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration for children in that age range. On Friday, November 12, KTA Pharmacy continued with an event at the Edith Kanakole Tennis Stadium. About 300 people signed up for the keiki-centered event. KTA would like to thank their partners and volunteers for this event. The Hawaii National Guard, Keiki Heroes, Malama Ia Hawaii, Hilo High School Key Club, University of Hawaii at Hilo Pharmacy Students, Community First, and the County of Hawaii. This is a fine example of the community working together to help keep our keiki and our Hawaii Island Ohana safe. We're all in this together.
I went to the Grand Naniloa Hotel, a landmark in Hilo, opened in 1939. 72 years later, through many changes, there still stands three towers. Each tower is named Mauna Kea, Mauna Loa, and Kilauea, named after the three great volcanoes that formed our island. The Grand Naniloa Hotel, the property, the location, the Hawaiian culture, the hula is what makes this hotel such a special place. I was fortunate to witness the blessing of this hotel, thanking all of its past and present employees, blessing the property to create a new beginning filled with the spirit of aloha. The blessing preserved only the greatness of the past and blended with the greatness of the future to bring harmony, peace, and happiness for its guests, employees, and everyone entering the property, and most so for our great island of Hawaii. The blessing was conducted by Kumu Moses Kahoʻokele Crab.
Alai kuhi kuhi rima kanaka o mauna hina e hina nopa. Hopa wale no e hina nopa e ka ue anui la e ai. Alia la e anu. He anu wale no e ai ke aloha la e ai. Ke aloha mai luna i laro ma kahi pai a kahi pai. Ke aloha ena o mākua o mākou. Anu ai. Aloha.
Aloha.
To bring together in unity, heart, mind, soul, and spirit, the administration, staff, and workers of the Grand Naniloa Hotel on November 18, 2021, Imua. Let's all go forward.
Yeah.
But we are going to honor the past and the present, but this ceremony is meant to continue to cover and protect the hotel and the property, to honor the past, present, and future.
So Kumu Crab was going to bless the four corners of the hotel. At each corner, there would be the planting of tea leaf, spreading of the lawahi leaves, and a lesson of aloha followed by a chant. I knew about tea leaf, but I had no idea about the lawahi.
I wanted to tell you the manao of the lawahi. Symbolism of this is unity of family and strength. The top of the lawahi is the head of the household. Everybody to the right of the leaf, if you look at it, are all the people who are living here and working at the Naniloa. The left of the leaf, as you look at it, is all those who have passed away and gone, but have relationship here. We're going to ask those tutu and those amakua and those people from the past to come here and visit us just for today. And the one, he also has spores, because the spores want to make sure that we leave the seeds that we plant today to nourish and make for the future. Those that do not have a spore are for hula people like myself and my sister Mariana, because we're Kumu and we teach hula, and there's hula all over this hotel. Why? Because this is the home at one time of the Merry Monarch, Uncle George and Auntie Dot. You know very well what I'm talking about. So this hotel has a grounding and a central place culturally for hula. Many Japan hala come here. And my last thing that I want to say is what we do today needs to be transcended down into the family of Grand Aniloa in 2021 going into 2022. Your actions and your words, your conduct and your attitude needs to transcend down to the family, the rest of the family who's not here. We're standing in the gap for them. Sister Manapu.
I just want to echo exactly what Kumu Kahu Kahokele has said, because it's of the utmost importance as where we are, who we are, what our foundation is as far as Kanaka Maoli. And even if you are not Kanaka Maoli by blood, you are Kanaka Maoli because you are here. And it's so important that we reflect one another in that way. Your ano, or your presence, your being, your aura, is what is going to reflect out into the community. And that's what we want.
So we headed down to the first corner of the property to do the blessings and prayer by the Pali Room.
Hallelujah, Ho'okahi Haneli. Psalm 100, a psalm for giving thanks. Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness and come before him with joyful songs. Know that the Lord is God. It is he who made us, and we are his. We are his people, the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his holy name. For the Lord is good, and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues through all generations. May the Holy Spirit add his blessing to the word. E puli kako, let us pray. E aku o koa mai e ho'ola'a, e ho'ola hou i keia aina aloha i ka pai ia ka aina no ka hokele o nanilo. A pēra no ho'i iloko o keia pule, ko mako aloha, o ke aloha aina, o ko mako aloha, ke aloha o nā kupuna, o ko mako aloha, ke aloha i ka lāhui a mena kanaka, pera noho i kumaku aloha kia kua. Aloha e na au makua. Aloha e ka poe ohana i hala. O i kaikai a makou i loko o ke ia hola. E haipule aku nei makou ia oe. A maloko o kaino o kau kekiwe iwa o Yesu Christo ka mako pule aloha. Heavenly Father, we gather together as a staff in unity of heart, mind, soul, and spirit to lift up to you the rededication of the Grand Aniloa Hotel, this beloved aina on which it sits, and all of our puna and ohana who have served at this hotel, past, present, and future. We thank you for all that we do and our kuleana that lies ahead for us under our general manager, Mr. Scott Pauli. This is our humble prayer before thee with thanksgiving and praise. Makainoa o kamakua, ameke keiki, Ameka uhani hemolele, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
The lesson he provided was to move all negative energy from the property and work together with positive energy, focusing on our guests. Bring the aloha to the Grand Aniloa Hotel. Then we moved on to the next blessing. Before the blessing, Kumu Crab gave a lesson on the importance of taking care of our land, keeping the property filled with positive words, actions, and thoughts.
Cognizant of our attitude and our respect for our Aina, could take care of our Aina and keep every good thing meant well, but possibly could not be positive for our workers. Out is the mana'o of this poem. Thank you. E kupu, iho ho'okupu.
Yes, we need to show respect for those great people that walked the ground and those that left us.
Hemu oya, hemu, hemu na moi ino ino na moi moi ana pu no no na haumia. Hemu oya, hemu. Eli eli, no. Ya e, no mo no. Hemu oya, hemu. E mu na moi inu ino na moi moi ana pu no no na haumia. Hemu oya,
hemu.
Hemu oya,
no.
Noa, honua. Hemu oya.
Hemu.
Hemu na moi inu ino na moi moi ana pu no no na haumia. Hemu oya.
Hemu.
Eli eli.
Noa.
Ya e.
Noa, honua.
Then we move to the next blessing. It was in the front, behind the bus stop. Kumukrev then provided a powerful lesson on the importance of leadership.
I think leadership at whatever level you're at is an important value and attribute to have, no matter if you're the top man or the highest man at the hotel or the middleman in management. I think we all have a responsibility to step on the plate and to help Scott and support him in the work that we do. Mana'o, anything about middle management or the things that we need to do, I think leadership is a good word to, I think we all need to take as community, family, and employees, harness the word of being a leader in our own.
E kupu yeho kupu. He mana ko luna, he mana ko lalo. He lani ko luna, he mana ko lalo maka honua nei. E ola, e ulu, e ola, e ho'olu, e ola.
Ka mea kanula I me ka lawa. E ola.
Then we went to the final corner of the hotel, fronting the Hilo Bay and the beautiful Mauna Kea Mountain.
All know that Hula people love to be on the outdoors because we get all of our information on the outside. That's why you see plenty of halal dance on the outside rather than in a building, yeah? So the Aina as a Hula practitioner is very important to us. That's why we have to, before I leave and before I end this day, Mala Mala Aina, that's all I can say. I don't know how to say it more easier than that, but we need to take care of that. There's so many things happening right now because of COVID that are affecting the health of our Aina. It's affecting us, but it's also affecting our spirit. Because when our spirit is not right as humans, then the Aina is going to feel it. Why? Because they're the ones to give us the energy. I just wanted to leave that. That's my COVID. Let's get together here at Naniloa and make sure that in addition to the hotel and the building itself, beautiful, the hotel, we need to take care of our grounds.
Yes, and our prayer is at the end of this ceremony to close it out. We have our final prayer, and then we all face the Pico of Mauna Kea as our guide and our strength to carry us on into the first, at least the first 6 months of 2022 with. Stay close to the hand. In addition to blessing water, salt and water, what is the other thing that we can use? Olena. Olena will take away, clear out negative energy. Cancel it out. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this work that we have done in this last hour. And as we plant the la'i by kalena in this last puka, remember all of the words that have been spoken, all of the values that we are as Hawaiians here at the Grand Nanilo Hotel, all of the kuleana on into the future and the new vision that Scott will bring to life, and all of our kupuna, past, present, and future, who stand beside us and whom we stand on their shoulders. Thank you for this beloved opportunity to serve you and one another, and bless this day, November 18, 2021, as the rededication and blessing going forward ceremony to your glory. This we leave at the foot of the cross, and with the love of all of our kupuna and our tutu, all of our kupuna and all of our workers, past, present, and future. Makainoa o kamakua. Makikikia mekauhani amorele. Amen. 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 Mahalo. Eura kawai a kane, eura kawai o ta'opua i te nani. Eura kawai, eura o kane i kawai o la e. E ora, e kupu, e kupu, ia ho'o kupu, e ulu, e ho'o ulu, e ora, e ora ka la I he mana, he mana ko luna, he mana ko lalo, he mana ko anei, ke ia aina, ua nani loa.
As the blessing and ceremony ended, well, everyone walked to the hotel. I was drawn to the ocean. I saw the beautiful Mauna Kea and Hilo Bay. As I looked in the ocean, I noticed the rippling water. Yes, the blessing was spread throughout the island, the state, our nation and world. It will bring peace and harmony and the Aloha spirit so we all would enjoy a fantastic holiday season and an awesome 2022. I thank you all for giving me this memorable moment. And aloha.
You a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your king. Good tidings for a Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hi guys, I'm Christina. We're here at the vaccination site at Keokaha Gym, and I'm gonna take you along with me as I get vaccinated today. Hi. So I'm actually not registered.
Okay, that's fine.
Well, they're gonna give me the paperwork and then you can just fill it
out. Okay, awesome.
Okay, we're gonna make sure you got everything good. Okay, we'll go right this way.
Wow, that was great. I didn't even know. The hardest part about COVID to me was not seeing my grandma for a year, which I usually see her many times a year. And so it was such a relief when my grandma and my grandpa got vaccinated. And I definitely think about her and keep her in mind when I made this decision. And so now when I go and visit her and spend time with her, there's a sense of relief. after getting vaccinated.
Aloha, I am Ivalani Kalima and I got my vaccine today.
My name is Terry Boy Nicholas and I got him. Mahalo, double shout out to Dr. Kimu Alameda, mahalo.
Aloha, my name is Hanohana Young and I got him.
My name is Ashford, I got my plug, I got my bento, and I got him. Oh. Yeah!
My name is Christina and I got him. Mahalo to all of the organizations that helped put this event on. If you're thinking about getting a vaccine, I highly recommend coming out to one of these community events. The people that are volunteering and put this event on today really did an amazing job, and they make it so easy for you to get in and get out. So go get them.
Aloha. I'm Mayor Mitch Roth, and I'm inviting you to join me in supporting Big Island businesses in person or online at shopbigisland.com. It's where all types of local products and services offer the best prices and deals. The website only features Big Island businesses, so you know that every cent you spend will directly benefit our communities. You can also get the inside scoop on upcoming events, local jobs, important notifications, and more. This project is supported by the County of Hawaii and the Hawaii Island Visitors Bureau. Mahalo for supporting shopbigisland.com.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's step. Left foot, let's step. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time.
One, two.
Two hops this time.
One, two.
Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Slide to the left, slide to the right. Reverse, 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 reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again.